Tunisia were awarded a penalty in the first half. Nouissi kept his cool to give Tunisia the lead. It was their first goal in the tournament. And the home side were playing some excellent football until Imed Mazouri made a mistake he'll never forget. Tunisia had thrown it away. Some seemed unconcerned by the drama, and there was still time to rescue the situation. Tunisia went close, but not close enough, and the hosts were out.